so far 5 international conflicts, the biggest size in the Middle East.
So you're looking at a complete dynamic change in the workforce environment itself. Balancing in mega projects.